care of that bartender?
Sure did.
Good. What about that scumbag landlord?
Nah, still no sign of him. Wifey says she don't know where he is. Doesn't have the money.
We scared her pretty good, though. I think she'll come up with...
Go back there tomorrow. If she doesn't come up with the husband or the money, burn the place down. And we'll bleed her for the insurance money. And second thought, these fires are messy. And those insurance claims, they always take forever to come through. Bring her back here. I'll take care of it.
You sure about that?
Yeah. I ain't tortured nobody in a while. It'll be fun.
No.
Take these packages over to Sal.
Oh, sure thing, boss.
Make sure you get the money up front. Now come back here in 2 hours, and not a moment before. You know I like my time alone.
Okay.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright. And I pity any girl who isn't me tonight. I feel charming, oh so charming. It's alarming how charming I feel. Attractive girl be. Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me. I feel stunning and entrancing, feel like running and dancing for joy. For I know I am pretty, wonderful. I feel stunning and entrancing, feel like running and dancing for joy.
Take it.
No, you take it. You keep aiming it at me.
Take it.
You take it.
Not it.
Not it.